I think I'm generally pretty nervous for shows, especially ones of this scale. I think maybe I'm starting to get a little bit more used to club gigs and smaller shows, but I think it's just wanting to make sure it goes well. And I also, a lot of my a lot of what I do with the loops is really kind of trying to remember sequences. It's like I break them down into, if a song has got about 50 loops in it, and I have to remember where each one goes, and if I get one wrong, the song starts kind of filtering in a different direction. For me, that's just I feel a lot of pressure to try to get those sequences right. So yeah, I never stop stressing before shows like this, but as soon as it's all going, it's fine. It's the sound check that scares me. Anything can go wrong on the sound check.
You come on, help me break through, cause you got power. Oh, you're living in your emotions. Oh, and you got power. Now don't stop your heart showing it, no, no.
I had no idea that many people would turn up at 4 o'clock in the afternoon on a Friday. It was hot yesterday as well. It was sunny, and people arrived. Man, it was cool. I was nervous. I think a lot of the anxiety that comes from performing a show of this size is that you're not going to get the kind of crowd you want, or the crowd response isn't going to be everything that it could be. But yesterday was insane. I walked out there and it totally took my breath away.
You're living in my emotions. And that I got power.
It's unlikely that you're ever going to have any similar experience to someone else unless they are directly in the group of people you're with. And even with the group of people you're with, it's unlikely you're going to hang on to them for very long. There's no way you're going to catch everything you want to catch here. There's just too much going on, too many stages and too many people. That, I think for me, that was what I liked about it the most, was that it was vast and there was just madness happening everywhere. So you really do feel like you're cruising through an endlessly changing experience, and I didn't feel like many festivals I've been to, there's a focus point or like there's a place where you know you can find people more or less. And this is not like that at all. You don't know where anyone could ever be because there's too many places they might be. But I think that's maybe, again, what's nice about having such a diverse set of bands playing and so many stages, is that individuals get to have individual experiences despite the fact that there are that many people there. It's always exciting when you know there's a big festival on the rise and you start kind of prepping yourself for how you're going to do what differently and how it's all going to go. And that's exciting for any artist. So yeah, I definitely want to be there again. I want to be there.